This is Sandhya from EQ Magazine, India's oldest and leading solar media. And today we have Mr. Chandrakant. Mr. Chandrakant, welcome to EQ.
Thank you.
Sir, can you tell us something about your company?
Yeah, we are the GOODWE solar inverter company. We have string inverters from 1 kilowatt to 80 kilowatt. This is our new inverter we have launched in this area. So it is 25 kilowatt, 30 kilowatt and 36 kilowatt. So in India now we have around 150 megawatt already sold. So our major customers are like Tata Power Solar, Sterling Wilson, then Wari Energies, and we have some local distributors also. So, and we have our service team in Mumbai, Delhi, Bangalore, Ahmedabad, then Cochin. So we have total now 10 people in service. So we are giving good service also. So we are the GOODWE good inverters. So people will not feel like that. They will not get any good service or any good response from company. So it is from our side.
So what products or services are you exhibiting here today?
Yeah, today we are exhibiting here our all product range from 1 kilowatt to 70 kilowatt inverters, and then we have one hybrid inverter also, that is a 3 kilowatt, 5 kilowatt. Then we are displaying our videos like how the plants are commissioned, and then we are explaining to customer how to do commissioning and installation with our inverters. So that is basic design also we are telling to customers. So that is all kind of service which they require for inverter side. So we are giving that all explanation to customers.
Yeah. Yep. So what are the challenges and opportunities we have in Indian solar market?
Yeah, like we have now good opportunity as our government has set target of 100 gigawatt by 2022. So we get a lot of opportunities, and for challenges if you ask, so major challenges like awareness. So for residential rooftop market now we are targeting, so we have to explain to our customer, make more events and then give them awareness. And then another challenge is price. You know, India is always price sensitive market, so we have to always work on the price. And then another challenge we are facing like policies, like for BIS still it is not clear. So labs are only one or two labs are available, but still custom officers and everyone is saying that you have to do BIS mandatory. So we have already told BIS body that you should think about compulsion, so they will maybe give some extension. So that is our main worry for our business. Yeah.
So what's your upcoming plans for Indian market and international market as well?
Yeah, for Indian market our main plan is like become top 5 company in the India in the string inverters, and then we are planning to launch our 80 kilowatt and 100 kilowatt inverter by next year. So that is our new product, and then we can compete in utility big ground mounted projects also. And for global market we are planning to have like storage inverters with more capacity, like we are going for 3 phase also now, that is a 5 kilowatt, 8 kilowatt and 10 kilowatt. So that is our next plan for coming year.
Sir, EQ Magazine has completed 10 years. So would you like to say something about us?
Yeah, EQ Magazine, you can see that from first year I am the member. So I also almost completed 9 years in solar industry. So it is a good magazine, and it is giving lot of information to customers. If anyone who doesn't know about solar, he takes the magazine, then he will also come to know what is going on in solar market. So I will give best of luck to EQ Magazine also. They will complete more and more years. Yeah, thank you.
Thank you so much, sir, for being with us. Thank you.